Hello, testing 1, 2, 3.
Okay, time to figure out what's on this thing.
so I could hear everything. Let's see. Now I have full use of my headphones. It sounds so amazing. Revealed itself. For sure. Sure thing. Two denizens on the forest approach you tentatively. Moves ahead of time. powerful form after one turn. Dead silent. Using this as a learning opportunity may be the only way to mitigate my disappointment. What the fuck? Oh my gosh, why am I terrified?
Thank you.
Thank you. He's like a cat. Very bad with rules. A bear cub. What's up?
Thank you.
game is the point of the game is always to play the game. Is the point of the game to play the card game? Was I not supposed to win ever? I'm so bad at this game. Okay. I don't get the card game. I just keep dying. Okay. I'll add them to your deck and make them available for future challenges. Oi! I feel like he's about to kill me at any second. To be honest. And it terrifies me. Because I don't get the card game. Like, this is a 3, this is a 2, this is a 1. I need to read a book about how this works. somebody a game they never played before. That was just a guess. Dude, stop staring at me, brother. Scary. I don't want to play your game anymore, bro. Tribe. Man, it's like I skipped all the rules, and I have no idea how to play the first game of the cards. It's like playing Monopoly. And then he's like, no, you're playing Uno now. With Monopoly rules. Damn it. Damn it. Strike an opponent directly, even if there is a creature opposing it. The old woman bared her teeth in satisfaction. Your first totem was completed. The airborne sigil will now be marked upon all your bird creatures. Oh, this game. I see this turning into a board game. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
game. Something's telling me in my mind that this game board in front of me is just for him. Board.
Thank you.
Something's stuck. I get it. A lot of rules.
Thank you.
like these two guys. I don't know who they are, but sure.
Thank you. Thank you.